that kick.
Wow, that's beautiful. You see the fantastic ones stick around. Pulling together with the marvelous girlfriend, the Baltimore superstar. You know, friends, we are talking about the best girlfriends in the world. Wait a minute. When we talk about the best girlfriends in the world, we are all right now in the best place in the world. This is a place for friends and family. This is a place for everybody. Where you are safe and you are secure. The shack to go there with a place full of magic. All thanks to His Highness. We bring you the lovely, amazing woman right here at Golden Union. That's why we send the match to the world, to everybody in the house, and the world as a connection. All love, Habibi, welcome to Dubai!
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, everyone here, be ready. It's time to travel together around the world and we'll come back to the Micropedia in the same moment. How? Because it's time for Dolphin Survey! Survey. With some waves, some water splashing, we will travel to the ocean, to the sea, to the washing of the dolphins. The dolphin's speed, the dolphin's power, and the dolphin's passion. We will do this action in the water with the second intelligent mammals around the world, with the number one species, with the Buffalo's dolphins. You know what? Somebody said before, for having this happy come to Dubai, that's right, it's an amazing country. But I will tell you something, with the magical moments with the dolphins, Habibi, come to Dubai, Dolphinia! I wish if I kept doing this to the plate all the time in the water. Wow, wow, wow.
All the joy, all the love and experience with the amazing trainers, years of practice and bonding with the dolphin. We are going to show you something more. Everybody now, keep your eyes out of the ceiling because we are about to show you now the final countdown. Take a nice video, take a nice picture of what you are about to see now, because this happens only once in a time. We shine together to bring in the honor. Kurt Busch is the name. Roll up together. You know.